Yevarechacha Adonai v'yishmerecha. May God bless you and protect you. Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'yichunecha. May God shine his face upon you and grant you grace. Yisar Adonai panav elecha v'yaseim lecha shalom. May God turn his face to you and grant you peace. Shalom.
We are blessed to be here. The Bible says, I will bless those who bless Israel. I will curse those who curse Israel. Let us not be those who curse Israel. Let us be those who bless Israel. Let us be those who stand behind Israel. Viva Israel, viva!
Viva!
Viva Israel, viva!
Viva!
Hallelujah. Let us all close our eyes and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we thank you for today. We thank you for this march. Father God, let everything that's going to happen in this place be of your own will. Let everything that happens in this place be of peace, love, and sound mind.
We urge all South Africans to demand that the South African government cease in its efforts to sever ties with the State of Israel and to reinstate the South African ambassador to Israel.
In the name of the millions of South Africans across this country, we say to the president, we say to this government, choose the path of blessing. Choose the path of blessing. Choose the path of blessing.
Choose the path of blessing. Choose the path of blessing. Choose the path of blessing. Choose the path of blessing. Choose the path of blessing.